Here's a neat trick I use to work faster. When I get a new saw, I use a black marker to mark all the 1-inch and 1/2-inch locations across the front of my fence. That way, when I'm doing small measurements, I don't have to bother marking my material. I can just set it on the line and cut it perfect every time.